different look. Had to give him a second look there to make sure it was him.
Yeah. Known in the past couple of years with the headband. And the pro decided to go clean shaven this season as Browns.